was told about Sewin's cruiser, had time off, had a litter of pups and came back and won here first up. It's going for a 2 out of 2 after having a litter of pups. So little Sewin's cruiser, very tiny in stature compared to the rest. They're just about all loaded here for the eights. The second line has been loaded. Green light. Favourite from box two, Was a King. Racing, Was a King a little slow out, beginning well little Sewin's cruiser, tackled by Diamond Osprey. To third was Tarmac Black, then followed by Thriller Momenter. Getting well back was a King with Howard Hino. Last of all was Bay of Sprite before the bend. Little Sewin's cruiser still in front. Around the outside, finishing hard Thriller Momenter. And also Diamond Osprey. Diamond Osprey hit the lead. Diamond Osprey has won from Tarmac Black, Sewin's cruiser,